Welcome everyone to my second playthrough in the Blitzkrieg campaign. This is the Polish plane. It's the main effort of Germany's attack on Poland, and it lies with Heeresgruppe Sod, which is A. It forms the southern pincer in the planned double envelopment of the Polish army. Although numerous, the Polish formations facing von Rundstedt's forces are neither fully mobilized nor wisely positioned. Okay, so we have HGA for this particular campaign, or this scenario, I should say. The fact that we only have 10 range is going to be an issue here, okay? So what we need to do is make sure that we take Warsaw on time so that we'll have a better position in future scenarios. That should be easy enough as long as we can take Zura on time. And that is the difficult bit in this camp, in this particular scenario. We need to take Zura by turn 4, and even driving my panzers through at full speed, capturing Zura will be an issue. So OKW dispatch reads that this is it, the main axis of attack into Poland. Under your command is the bulk of our mobile troops. Be mindful not to waste these divisions in positional warfare. Their task is to race ahead, leaving it to infantry to deal with any centres of resistance. See to it that our new experimental Leichter divisions are not needlessly bloodied. Should they prove too weak for their role, they will be converted into full panzer divisions in the future. Finally, be warned that this will not be an easy task. Our army is untested and the Poles are sure to put up a tenacious defence. Which is true, especially around Zura. They will throw everything at this place to make sure that they keep it, because once they lose it, all this area is out of supply. So my main thrusts will be through here with my southern forces. Note that they're all out of command. See the little exclamation mark means they're all out of command. But these guys will go through here, capture Tarnov, move on towards Brimgil, and these guys will move up here, take the southern part of Krakow. These guys will move through here, and my forces here will capture Katowice as quickly as possible, secure this supply line, and move through here and capture Radom as quickly as possible. My main panzer forces will be moving up here through to Lutz and Zura as quickly as possible, like I said, capturing it within turn 4. If we can do that, we'll put all these forces here out of supply, so it'll just be for my infantry to mop them up. Okay, so what I need to do first really is rearrange my supply so that it's not rubbish. I'll put them all here. I'll bring this guy forward, move him in here, and I'll put in my last supply point down here so that he's in supply, so that he'll be able to do a forceful attack on turn 1. Okay, now that I've got that done, it's a case of spending money on my troops. So this guy's with me for 3 plus turns, so he gets a pioneer and artillery. It should really help take Katowice and Krakow quickly. I'll do the same with this guy, give him a pioneer, give my panzer division some recon so that he'll be able to really... I wonder, would they be better for recon? Let me see, I'll buy recon for this guy, and I'll give this guy recon and Panzergrundwagen. So okay, I'll give this guy an artillery piece, and I'll give this guy an artillery piece. See, these are my 3 plus infantry motorized divisions, so I want them to be strong. So that's pretty much that. I just want to move my HQ forward as well, move him up here. I'm pretty much good to go. Alrighty then, let's do this thing. Actually, before we do, I'll just see where my reinforcements are coming in on turn 1, in here, turn 2, same area. So it'll really depend how my attacks go here, will depend on where I put this guy, really, won't it? Then turn 3, they're coming in up here. So these forces will help me clear out this area. And finally then, on turn 4, I'll be getting an infantry division down here. So he'll be useful for moving up this way to make sure that I can surround Primjil and make it an easy capture, and hopefully capture Lwow before the end of the game. So, let's go. So first things first, I'll attack over here, 1-1, he'll retreat. No, he won't. Okay, so I'm going to move this guy up here. I'll play my Blitz card, put that in here, take that guy out of there. Now, let me see, he's a 3-2, so I really need to move him out. So 3-2, let's try again. Ooh. Okay, now I'm not going to be able to keep him, so I might as well use some of these. And he's still there. Okay, let's move him forward. Can I capture that? Ah. That's not good, is it? Okay. Let's move this guy down here. And this guy in here. Push this guy up here. He won't make it, okay. He actually didn't move him in here. Okay. Move him here. Move him here. Okay, if I move him here, he's not going to be able to take part in the attack. But he will take that, and suddenly I could be in a good place. Spend as much as I can on this guy. I'm still probably gonna lose. Ouch, there go the engineers. Now I can move him in here. Okay, this is looking really, really good. So the Poles are in all kinds of trouble down here. Katowice is already well taken. I have my supply lines sorted. Now I'll move up this guy, move him in here, move this guy for this bridge. Let's see, this guy forward, qu- quite limited here, am I? Excellent. Let's see this guy move forward. Take him out. Okay, so all the forces around Chestertova are also now out of supply, out of command, and in a bad way. I could use this now to attack the bridge, just to turn off, and now he's completely out of supply from turn one. Look at that. I don't think they're going to be in a happy place. So, bring this guy forward, and attack him. Okay, interesting result. Could I? Keep on. Now he's. Oh, yes, excellent. So, we don't want him to move to. Further he can't, so I'll just keep him on the road. And that's that. So I think that is my first turn pretty much down. Fairly successful turn. Having that mud there isn't great. It'd be worthwhile attacking just to get these guys on the move. Or is there any point? Actually, I don't think so. I can these guys for the moment. Yeah, that'll be the end of that attack, I think. The Poles are in a pretty bad way, so it's a good place to be after turn one. And he's fixed the bridge. Good. Should have seen that coming. Okay. So now I need to push hard for Krakow. ...50% chance retreat, and I lose my engineer again. Okay. probably the best use I can make of this guy. Ooh, that's good. Okay, I'll move him over. I really need to think about this. What? Where am I? Reinforcements are all coming in here. So, goes there. This guy goes in there. This guy goes over here. This guy goes here, I suppose. It's time for him to shoot for the stars. I don't want to leave him there either because he could cause trouble for me. So, might as well take him out. Okay, and I have these guys to race forward anyway. Now, time to see what I can do with these. This is my Panzer Division. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, look at this. It's empty. Again, he's one I can lose, so I might as well let him carry on. Oh, he's broken the bridge there, is that right? He has. Wow. Okay. So, it's time to go through here. Let's see if I can do it. And he still stands tall. Excellent. Okay, I can take this guy out of here now. Should probably take this guy out of there as well. So, have him surrounded. Far, I need him just right here. guy. Here, I think. Can he move forward? He can. And so can he. Okay, this is good. So I'll leave those infantry to take on these guys. Chance that I will. It's going to leave me very exposed there, but that's okay because I'll have that supply dump. Alright, now I need to bring these guys forward. He stays there. This is really looking good. I should move him at least that far forward. Bring this guy this far forward. Have him sitting on the railway line so that he can definitely stay in supply. Ooh, I could just go for an attack on Lutch. Chances. What will I lose the panzer? Good chance he might retreat as well. And he doesn't retreat. Ah, that is annoying. What's there? Supply like, okay. Everyone is in range, so I'll leave him there for the moment. Where will I? Let's see now. Okay. Alright, that'll have to do. Oh, sorry, I forgot to bring on my amazing forces. Okay, that'll do. I have trucks available. What am I missing here? I don't want to use that yet. He's out of supply. Don't you know what? I'm good. In turn. Okay, interesting turn two. Let's see what happens this turn. Kind of kicking myself I lost the panzers. Oh, now I'm out of supply. And he just blew up the bridge at Santa Mira's. Hasn't. That's interesting. He didn't fortify Lutsch. I wonder why not. Look at that. His massing forces there. Now, if I could... So this would be an easy one. Just take Krakow, no problem. Now I need to take this guy out. Let's see, what will I do first? Almost there. Right, just outside my grasp. Okay. So now, okay. This guy can take here. Excellent. He can take him. Ouch. See what I can do with this guy. Okay, okay. Here we go. He's not moving anywhere. Now, massive concentration of forces there on my right flank, so I need to be really, really careful here. My troops just are that bit too far away. Anyone? If I could take Lutsch, I would put myself in a really good position to take out Elsa. Gonna have to really ouch. I'll go for that. that is fantastic. Now that threat is gone, I'll be able to move these guys up as quickly as possible. Oh man, this is looking really, really good. So I want him going down this way, really, don't I? Right, actually. Can't remember what he was. Take the chance, and he doesn't do it. He does. Now, excellent. Move him up here. Push in supply there. And suddenly things are looking very, very good. So, who do I want? There. And that puts them on a supply, I hope? Yes! Okay. Definitely good. Him there, and I want him there. Protecting my behind. Now, if he races up here, at least he should really be able to capture. I'm really liking the look of this. I might as well attack him since I can. Make him less of a nuisance. Okay. He should move up. Okay, making him less of a threat. See, I could be in all kinds of trouble here. Just a bit in the short side. So I'll put these guys here, right? Is that what I really want to do? Let's see what my supply situation is like. He's out of supply, that's okay. These guys are okay. If I put it keep happy. Okay. I could repair that bridge. Okay, that's me done. And I'm in a good position in that my panzer divisions are ready to attack Zura. And I have Lutch. Let's see what he does. All these guys are out of supply. So there's not a whole lot that he can do, really. And let's see what he does do. Will he force that gap? I hope not. We shall see. It's a bit tense. Oh, he's going for... It's an interesting move. Okay, he's moved his HQ straight back. Better keep on attacking him. Because otherwise he's going to be a thorn in my side. Now, can I bring him in yet? So that's him out of the way. Let's see how far forward can I move. Okay, that was only to be expected. So I want to take Radom. Now, this is where it gets really, really interesting. Oh, he's moved his artillery guy in there. So I have two decent units, really. So I basically want, that's 265 and he's 240. Him in here. Now, how out of supply are these guys? Everybody's out of supply. Yes, this is very good. Should probably take him out because... He'll be defending Lodge. He can move in there. So there's only one guy that can really attack. Are out of supply now, aren't they? They are. So I just need to see where I'm going with all this. So he's moving there. He is going to move there. He is going to move there. So I should probably move this guy in here. And now I wonder. Very nicely covered. He can take out. And this guy can carry on here. And it looks like Lublin should be mine with any luck. So what to do? And supply in to Lutch. Hopefully I'll be able to hold Zura. And it's looking really good for Shmishil as well. This guy forward. Okay. Okay, let's see what happens from here. I think this is about as good as I could have done. Okay, now. Probably should have moved my HQ forward as well. What was I thinking? He's retreating. That's interesting. Looks like I've held Zura. Fantastic. So, this is where it all happens. Take this guy. He can move up here. He can wipe him out. Excellent. Should I keep moving forward? I should definitely take Lublin. Increase my command points for sure. And I'm in all kinds of trouble. So let's see how quickly I can get him up there. Out of supply there, and I'm not in good shape there, but that's okay. So now, okay, I'll just move him up here. Move him into might as well push up this way. Now, can I do anything here? I've been quite foolish with my supply, haven't I? And I've been leaving troops behind in my rush. Michelle is my next real target, and I have to take Warsaw. So just carry on here. Oh yes, now he's elite. That is excellent. This guy some valuable experience. Okay. Moving forward to there, just to protect. Unfortunately, because of the mess I've made on my supply, that there. No, I don't. Not for him anyway, because he can move back into supply next turn. Now, where do I want to move him to? Is there anyone that I can supply? I need to move him up. No, that's better. I should probably... it's okay. At least that city is in ruins, but... not the best result. So I'll just keep on moving. Okay, time to hit Primgel for everything it's worth. Let me try again. Oh, this is lovely. Possible. Well, I'll leave him in Primshell and send him off down on a chase down here. Myself in a bit of an open position there, really, didn't I? Now they're in all kinds of trouble again, which is great. They didn't know it was breaking through there. Slightly exposed there, have I? Not really, but just in case. He can move into Lodge. And I'm still good. So Now I have them rejoined. My supply lines are safe. Now to move in my elite troops. Will I be able to capture Warsaw? This is going to be hard. Okay, but I think I have everything else. I can take this guy away. Okay, that should do. If he's able to get through to my supply line, I'll be very disappointed. Nothing left really to attack with there, so. Lodge. So who's out of supply? Oh yes. It's not gonna reach far enough, is it? Dare I won't. Okay, we have to take. And Vav has to be taken by turn 9 as well, so let's see what I can do. Okay, so it's looking pretty good. I mean, this is a done deal here, really. Oh, still 5. Just a case of getting some experience in for these guys now, really, isn't it? Forward, move these guys up. well. Hitting everything I've got. Feint attacks galore. No. I should move up. I don't have enough left. Right. Only I could get him behind him. Seven. Okay, that's good. Just in case. So I can move this guy up here.
Hello?
Now if I need to, let's go for it. Oh, ouch. And he's still. Anyone left to attack with, he can move out here. And he survives, and that is painful. Okay. Gathering up some prisoners. Some serious losses there this turn. Let's see, where can I put this? No. Do I need him there? I don't. So this is, this was probably as good as I could have hoped. Still taking some really unnecessary damage, especially on my elite first Panzer division. That was quite a lot. Two steps and my recon unit, so that was tough, but Warsaw will be mine next turn, and looks like I'm gonna take Lwow as well. Not good. Okay, so he's determined to keep his troops in supply. And just just move him in there. Okay, excellent. That's a bit annoying. They'll be in trouble next turn, but that's okay, I suppose. Okay. Let's see what I can do here. Oh no, cities and ruins. So that is probably the end of any chance of me taking there. On time anyway. What are the chances of me getting my HQ down on time? Zero, really. You'd have to go. Let's see. Will be the case of now just really going hammer and tongs at this. I have one more turn. Hopefully they're out of supply. Oh no, they're not. Oh, okay, this isn't going to happen, I think. So I wonder if I just stuck that guy there, and there we go. Okay. So close and yet so far. I could still do it, possibly. Yeah, he's fully back up if I do really well. And I don't. So, Lwow stands. There's no way I can take that by turn 9, but at least I have all the other objectives taken, and most importantly, I captured Warsaw. So, it's just a case of clearing out this area now. Slowly but surely, capturing all the prisoners as we go. There we go. And no. Oh yes, my 17th Infantry Division is now elite. Let's go HQ hunting. Time to bring my HQ over. Speaking of HQs. Is he in supply? He is. So, that is that. Okay, looks like I'm not going to get Lwow. Well, I'm definitely not going to get Lwow. Unfortunate. But I could have been very different only for the city going into ruins. I could have taken absolutely every objective. As it is, I did capture every of the important objectives on time. I managed to take Lublin, and I also captured Warsaw, which leaves me in a really, really good position. So I think that's pretty much it, really. Not much more can be done here. What I can do is just continue and get some more experience for my troops, even though there's no one really left to fight. Who's there? Let's get him to those crossroads. Let's see if I can. Nah, there we go. It's still impossible. I don't really want to. He's too. No, it's not worth it, is it? Still a million miles away with my HQ. Okay, might as well just give up, I think. Okay, so close and yet so far. It's time to end the scenario. I could just keep trying to take Lwow, but there's no point. Okay, so I'm just gonna end the scenario. Thanks for watching, everyone, and hope you enjoyed it. Okay, bye now.